Salutations, viewers. My name is Game Dame, and welcome back to another one of Game Dame Reacts. So Fallout 76 is getting an update called Locked and Loaded, and they're finally launched, or at least we're watching the launch trailer for it. So it should be coming out soon, if not out already. So without further ado, in order to find out more, let us watch the official launch trailer for Fallout 76 Locked and Loaded. Lock and Loaded update is here. Armor Ace returns. Ooh, in cold steel. Hell yeah. Earn more score in season 4. Wow, I like how it rhymes. Become a master builder with multiple camp slots. Hell yeah. Good song. Dive into massive daily ops expansion. Hell yeah, what a great update so far for it. Create a special loadout. Ooh, what makes you special? Nothing at all. Go and get him, cowboys. Armor Ace and the Power Patrol in Cold Steel Locked and Loaded update. And yes, it is out now. Free for Fallout 76 players everywhere. So that's a pretty good update. So you guys got to let me know if you guys have played this update already and how well it's been going for you. Because this seems like a very good update for Fallout 76. I played like a decent amount of Fallout games. Fallout 76, I haven't really played that much, if not barely at all. So I just want to know what you guys think of this update for it. It looks good. I know enough to understand about Fallout 76 if I know enough about the game. So yes, it looks good to me. But that is all the time I have for you guys today. Thank you guys so much for watching. I highly appreciate your time as always. But please do not forget to subscribe and or follow not only to my YouTube, but to my Twitch. You guys know where my YouTube is at, but you can find my Twitch at twitch.tv/thegamedame. Thanks guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.